Right, Dave, you're on about a minute ago with lie detectors. Back to you, right? Number one, Angel could take a lie detector, no problem. But why should she? What's she got to prove? Get your son, not for Angel's sake, not for no one's sake in the world, for his own sake. Sure, the boys are there, not the young fellas. I'm no whatever. And if he is, simple as that. Saying this is happening over the phones, she couldn't get through the phones. No. Motorbike, holiday, left your brother there and his twin brother there, with their women, and left Angel there, three separate occasions when I fell on a motorbike. Now, that is why. Not another thing. Angel put her proof up of what you're saying. Now, if you have any proof of Angel chatting married men or whatever, you also married men, put it up, please. Yeah? Put up.
Oh, that's it now. Other things on my mind. I'll get back to you in the morning. We make 9 million. I'll get back in the morning. You're just going to round and round. Good luck. That's it.